And that's the only thing I could think of was Hulk Hogan, Hulk Hogan, Hulk Hogan. I couldn't get it out of my head. And coming from that world of improv, when you feel strongly about something like that, you roll with it. And I threw a little Macho Man Randy Savage in there to go along with it. And they seemed to like it, and they gave me the part.
Well, that kind of answered my part to the question. Were you aware that you were adding the Macho Man's voice to...
100%.
Yeah.
And my question for all of y'all...
Hey, we haven't got the answer yet.
Shh! Sit down.